we all assisted him and after he shot down once he got going, screaming for him, coach called play for him. Kind of sold out to look for Clay, to be honest. And when you knock your shots down like that, you gotta continue to feed him until he goes cold. And tonight, he was trying to see that in sight. I mean, he lasted
17 to 20 overall.
Anything Steph, Clay, Draymond, Cuz, even Cuz do at this point, this is kind of expected from him. He has a big game, it's just like, all right, let's move on to the next one. I'm sure you'll have another big game this summer. So it's still fun to be out there and watch, but at this point now, I'm expected. But also challenging as well. He's a healthy dialogue, he's a healthy relationship. You know, when he sees our people, you know, we got something to say to him, right? He's not even afraid to go back there. I think Jordan understands at this point. We just want to continue to keep getting better coaching as always, especially younger guys in the league. Definitely be on him a little bit more. He sees the potential in him. So, on the Jordan side, we just want to continue to keep playing and stuff happen. So, I think he played great. I think he was. I feel like he's been around for so long. So long, he's knocking down shots in the last
8, 9, 6
One of those, but for him to go the ball in the post, he's looking for guys first. And then, he's making on time on target passes.